Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody, and back on again, and time for some Gems of War. And I'll go ahead and state the obvious. I have to have the air conditioner going right now. It's 80 degrees in my apartment, so that time of year. Yeah, even when it's basically midnight, still gonna be pretty warm. So I gotta get the temperature down to probably about 75. I'd say. I have a feeling that the AC, it makes a lot of noise for the neighbor below me. I mean, back in the day, she's pounded on the ceiling whenever I had the AC running, so I can't have it on all night, basically, what I'm trying to say. But otherwise, slept pretty good. Laid down around 6. A few minutes later, woke up, it was like 10:30, so just tossed and turned for about an hour, and woke up and got the stream going. Otherwise, session, standard issue Wednesday, or not Wednesday, but excuse me, Tuesday. I need to grab my water. Anyway, just gotta do some PvP until the reset kicks in. Get on the dailies. After that, doing the faction assault. I don't know how long that's gonna take. And then, depending on how much time I have left over, I might do some more PvP. I don't know. It's pretty much going to be a judgment call. And then, just the first album that came up, Kingfisher Murder Box or something like that. King Spider. This is their Murder Box album. It's Japanese synth music. But, I need to go grab my water real quick. Slide a window over. Oh, wrong one. Oh no, we're at level 6. And back up. Got it. Back out of this. Smack that real quick. I gotta turn this down. Let me grab it real quick. Grab this real quick, excuse me. still got a ways to go. Or I could just do this. Oh, my notepad. Please tell me you have this, Joe. Nope. Nope. Not keeping up to date. I don't even remember what I had on the bottom. I think it was leprechaun. I think. Oh, can't have him. Can't remember what I had on the bottom. Maybe if I would have saved this team on my notepad a long time ago, I wouldn't be fumbling around with this. Goddamn, Joe. I don't remember what I had on the bottom. First stage of Alzheimer's. And we got flickered. I don't think it was missed. Actually, that's even better. No. I gotta save this team on my notepad. So, well, I guess it's gonna have to be missed. No. Sure, we'd like to get on the PvP, but yeah, brown and yellow. I think Eagle Banner. Yeah. Now add it to your notepad, Joe. Don't go off and do something else. Believe it or not, I don't think I can even do that. So, I'll just go with that. Level 10 battle. Don't really have time to switch teams. Fucked it up. Matches.
Gotta get my surge. It's not a good way to start PvP. Guess we're gonna do it again. I only hit once. Well, how about that? Three times. Back to having a shitty board. Stormheim? No, Glacial Peaks. Not a good way to start. All turns for Joe. Yeah, fucked that up real good. Should have waited. So now we're back to square one. Yeah. Back to square one. Still can't do anything. Color. Yeah, just get the fuck out of there. I got what I came for anyway. Metals have failed me. Oh. Yeah, we're gonna need to roll some curses out.
There we go.
Almost. Not so much for that. Oh, got lucky there.
Say, just do that, Joe. I'm missing something.
I What? Oh, that all turned to shit. Poor match. Take that instead. Bad call. Fucked it up, Joe. Okay, curse kicked in at the last moment. Rage Kirandara in there. Yeah, looks like the medals have failed me and I got a shitty board. Yeah, I'm not even gonna try to salvage this one. Medals have failed me. Nope. Nope, they didn't come through for me. About that.
Holy shit.
I see I'm not the only one that has to deal with that. I don't even... I'll just go with that one. Nope. Still one enough. No thrall for Joe. So, guess I get to use the fucking one. My medals worked. Thrall ain't gonna cut it. Gotta use the fuck one. I didn't get my surge. shit, yeah. If he matches yellow, everything I've done is a waste. Surge. Yeah, I ain't got shit. Well, how about that? Stinking mana short. There we go. Metals have failed me. Metals, you are fucking useless. Never mind. Someone's frozen over there. Never mind. Thought I had enough health, but apparently not. Shit. Need to stun the voice of Orpheus. So, I gotta use the fuck wand. I can't have anybody frozen. I mean, hell, I gotta curse him. That's kinda nice. Two stinking hit points. Stinking hit points. Hope this ain't too much for him. Not once but twice. I'm gonna have any more off. Didn't get my surge. Got that instead, though. be starting this. And looks like the game's got problems. Yeah, we got issues. Let me go on the internet real quick. Or, I should say, let me go on my browser real quick. Okay, there it goes, there it goes. See if it's from my end. Well, Google loaded up. So yeah, it's the game itself. Should work. Get out of that one. One man is short on Grey King. I guess I got a floor match in there somewhere. Off, but not quite. And the medals have failed me. Medals continue to fail me. So, well, how about that? Of course, mine don't get shit either. Thrall ain't gonna cut it. I gotta go with door number two. I wish I could stun him. There we go. Of course. Missed the floor match. Medusa needs to be cursed. Need to curse Medusa. I think I'm missing some. That'll fail. Yay, they did their job. Yeah, you gotta love it when a debuff falls off somebody immediately after putting it on him. No, I just thought of that. There's actually a curse on him, but fell off anyway. Shitty RNG. That one up. Boar is pretty much useless. curse is going. There we go. Unless that happens. Looks like he's gonna get his off first. Whoa, how about that?
Holy shit.
Yeah. I gotta get curses on him. Didn't help. Okay, I thought he was gonna get a four match in there. And apparently he's a fucking elf, so. Much for that. That sucked ass. mana short. So, yeah, I don't want to use the fuck one. Call it the fuck one for a reason. So, we're on a cold streak. Mouse double clicked. Wrong colors, Joe. Red or green, Joe? So the fuck one keeps on fucking, so purple. Gotta settle for second best. Fucked it up. Fucked it up. Streak and everything's turning to shit just like yesterday. I guess while I'm here, whoops, got a shitty board. So, nothing. And didn't get my search. Good waste of talismans. Unless that happens. Just like clockwork. Didn't help. So I can fuck either way. Either the fuck wand fucks me or any other weapon does. So. That don't help, so fuck wand's gotta go back in. But yeah, we're looking at the third time in a row this has happened. Things go nice and smooth. All of a sudden, everything just turns to shit. I'll just leave it the way it is. One stinking hit point. Didn't get my surge. Just on a whim. course, it don't help when your metals keep failing you. Everything conspiring against you. Yeah, and that was something else I was thinking of too. Just going ahead and putting him in, since every so often we're getting curse gems.
Uh-oh, retard alert!
Yeah. Gotta go with door number two. Just 188 points. Alright, I gotta turn this down. Excuse me. Yeah. Kira's gotta go back in there. This is more likely to go off than for me to get a, than to get a curse gem. That's gonna go right on Zul'goth. They all can't be like that. I gotta be able to stop all these. Metals have failed me. Mm-hmm. He's gonna at least get a five match there. Up on top. Yeah. Gotta use the fuck one. Seen a four match around here somewhere. Apparently not. That failed me. So, much for that. And they continue to fail. Gonna have to go with door number two because of all the perks. Looking at a waste of talismans. Two stinking marks short. Stun jump? Never seen that before. That's right. I can't use the Boreal Crystal. I can use the Fuck Wand. You know, Joe, I'm pretty sure you have this team on your notepad. It's all green and brown. Wrong one, Joe. Manners.
Like the brightest star.
Now what I need are curses. Wait a minute, I might have been able to put a bash tag in here. I'll have to look. Then again, I don't know. Yeah, I could put bash in there. I can get some curses going. Hey, 40% kicked in. Should work. Hey, 40% kicked in. Not much else. Queen needs to be stunned. I guess that works too. Fuck one. Keep on fucking. One enough.
So.
I think you can put on. Yeah, you can put Great King in here. I have an exploding here. I hope so. What the fuck have you been doing all this time, Joe? Not one single explode weapon in here. Hot and red, I guess. Oh shit, I had to make him a necromancer. Jackassed it. Rematches. All right, I'm gonna shut the AC off. It's cool enough in here. On one.
Guess
I'm stuck with all of Mentalist. He was gonna get all the matches. Matches. So, I think we'll give Goldmania a miss. And plus, they're blood frenzy too, so I guess I should have known better. Oh, damn, elemental. Not 70 or better. Should work. Oh, Joe. Yeah, can't touch it. better than this. I can do way better than that. Okay, next album. Yeah. It was like a 45-minute album. More. This album here goes about, it goes about an hour long, so definitely not gonna have it on that long. Better than this. I can do better than this. Just like clockwork. Thank you.
Excuse me. Can't really use Grey King here in the Central Spire Kingdom because all their colors are gonna be so spread out. Yep. Gotta put the X in there. Game can't tell otherwise. Matches. Yeah, that turned to shit quick. Queen was up, Joe. You deserve what you get. Failed to pay attention. You're in Central Spire, Joel. You don't have any restrictions here. Oh, that sucked. Rematches. Yeah. No, wait, you can bless yourself. Well, apparently not, he was cursed. So. Alright. Guess that one ain't gonna work.
Well, call the 33 pointer. It's about all we can handle. So gotta use the fuck wand. Yeah, that's about all we can handle.
Damn, 33 pointer.
Zolgoth. Surge. We are board fucked. Didn't get my surge. That's it, 15. We're casting it again. didn't get my surge.
Oh.
Yeah, this run went belly up. I pretty much have a powerhouse of a team, 70 or better. Jesus fucking Christ. No? If I gotta deal with a Stellarix in there, it's gonna have to give me more than 66 points. Same with Tarrasque. Can't be blowing gems on this. Guess I'm gonna have to swallow my pride for this one. Okay. Now that I'm getting board fucked. Rage Girandara, same thing. If I gotta deal with all that, it's gonna have to give me more than just 57 points. Matches. And she's done. That's pretty damn bad if I have to retreat out of a low tier battle. Starting to get some yesterday vibes. Things went good, and then all of a sudden, everything turned to shit. Hey, 40% kicked in. I should have switched. I had to swap out possessed one for a Vash. I'll fuck that one up. Yeah. One time I could get a decent battle. Oh, put Vash in there. cold streak coming on. Yeah. I can't read any of that. Okay, never mind. So, 37. Guess it's all we're good for. So we get to cast it again. And a third time. So. So we are on a cold streak. All that trouble for silver marks. So, blue and green, blue and red, I have my doubts on this. Yeah. Yeah. He still got that, just bailing. I've been board fucked. Nope. Like to win one. Yeah, Thrall ain't gonna cut it. Still in fifth. I think this might actually have been the first time I was actually able to do some PvP. I only did like a... No, I don't think I did any yesterday. that's kind of sucked ass. I'm gonna get my surge. He's gonna get his off first.
Oh.
Just can't fucking win for losing. It up here. Yeah, so, oh shit, I just thought of this. Hang on, I have to restart the game, so let's just go ahead and keep the music going. So yeah, I've said it before in other streams, I'll say it here. Starting up Gems of War is going to have a chance of crashing my computer, so if you see me suddenly go offline, then that's what happened. So. Oh, goddammit, here, Joe. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few. I gotta use the bathroom, and I'll probably cook me up something to eat while I'm up. Anyway, I'll be back. Okay, I'm gonna... Just gonna go to the next album. Okay. Goal is gonna be to get to the faction assault as quickly as possible. So chances are pretty good. I'll probably skip the delves. Dark Piss. I think the colors are going to be brown and green. Not a good way to start. Just taking a chance. No on this one. Um the windows up.
Holy shit.
Alright, I gotta fix my soundboard. Hold on. Wrong way. Matches. Matches. Morning, Mark. I'm able to do repeat battles on Abyss Normal on the Blue Giant. Getting better. One stinking hit point. And then, yeah, I'm skipping the delves. Just going straight to Journey. So I don't want to get the faction assault as quickly as possible. Matches, probably not. Yeah, I'm kind of stuck on Dragon's Lair now. I don't have the required monsters for it. Reason I want to say Sunspear. Wait, what did Warlord have? Fucking with War Priest. And then, what race are they? Naga.
Naga, Naga.
Well, I could use the red, but not the green. Oh, wait a minute. This kind of loops into itself. Or the green ones do. So, if I'm going with this, wrong one. Martin, this is a session. It started out good, but just got more crappier and crappier as it went on. So, just go with that. Shitty board blow. All the explosions were in one little tiny area. Brown or green, so never mind, he died anyway. So, yeah. Okay, we gotta deal with getting switched around. Fuck that. We're silent, so 6 of 1, half a dozen of the other. Thank you. back to what it originally was. Enough. Just like clockwork. That's gonna happen. Never mind. I thought he was gonna cast a Krampus or whatever that teddy bear Jack in the Box was at the bottom. Clockwork. I got a shitty board. I'm gonna need yellow. Yeah, dropping like an anchor. Actually, no. I think I only had to double up on these sigils like one time. Yeah. Alright, faction assault. I've been here before. I would really like to think that I had already bought the weapon. Apparently not, so. Probably gonna be here a couple hours. 90, 210, 410 gems. Yeah, crafty mats are harder to get than gems, so. Let me pull up Gemologica real quick. This is probably gonna be a while. Basically, I don't want to fuck with this event any longer than I have to. Alright, so need to get Assassin to level 40, and then level 50, and then level 60, and then level 70. Basically, looking at this, it looks like the only thing I really need to do is get the assassin class to level 100. Then I gotta medal 5 troops to bronze, get 3 pets to level 20, kingdom level 16, then medal 10 troops to silver, and then upgrade 12 weapons, which basically, I only need to fully upgrade two weapons. And this isn't something, and this is, I don't have to mess with this until
level plus 11, whatever that means. But yeah, I can wait on the weapon a long time from now. But yeah, looking at this, it looks like the big thing is just getting the assassin class to level 100. That's what I'm seeing there. Let's go over here to collection real quick. Because Jungleogica also said I didn't have to acquire two weapons. I had to fully upgrade to them. So. Yeah, there we are. So, I guess I'll upgrade that one too while I'm here. So, there we go. So, let me refresh Gemmalogica. Alright. This definitely suits the mood right now. Although, it's a 40-minute album. I'm not going to have it on that long. Next 5 power levels, it's getting the assassin class to level 100, meddling troops, leveling pets, getting kingdom levels up. Still need to upgrade one weapon, but again, that's not until 13 levels from now. I do need to get that one more weapon, but again, that's not until way ahead of. Look, yeah, I don't. In order to get this to power level 27, I'd have to get that extra weapon. I've got all the time in the world on that, so we'll just go ahead and do. Go to something I keep forgetting to do, Dark Pits. Yeah. Upgrade this to 130. And then even then, this album does get pretty repetitious. It starts off fucking awesome, though, but it just drags over time. Thank you.
I gotta go on my notepad real quick. I gotta type this down real fast. I don't need Tarrasque in there right now. Get my surge. Clockwork. Luckily, these are only level 10 battles, so. Thank you. before, Mitch. You're not much. I'm gonna have to swap that weapon out. Let me get my surge. In there, then we'll put off. Haven't used her in a while, so I forgot her name. Then, for the weapon, since I don't really want to. Clockwork. I want this to be a throwaway match. But you never listen to yourself. Oh, also, unless I have a change of heart at the last minute, I'm probably gonna be shutting down after Faction Assault. Just like clockwork.
Holy shit.
Match. Clockwork. Clockwork. Yeah, like, this is pretty much as far as I go. Oh, I forgot too. All undead gain 2 magic when they're matching 4 or more gems, which interacts pretty well with this, so she'll be off, dealing extra damage. We got a shitty board. Forgot what banner it was. Thank you. all my bar matches. Two stinking hit points. Match. There went my fight match. Matches. Whoops. Screwed up. Fuck. Hope I can get there first. This is what happens when I don't pay attention. It doesn't help that I got a shitty board either. Like clockwork. Best of my four match. Thank you. I probably won't have this album on much longer either. I'm not an anti-pot person, but there's too much stoner in this stoner rock. Oh, someone shot him. For my fire match. Yeah, I got Great King and Mortani's Darkness in there. Because the Queen is about to be shut down. Clockwork. Queen's gonna get stunned. Oh, unless that happens. Keep it. All right, yeah, this is where I gotta skip it. Thank you. this day, I still gotta look. Green and purple. Shitty board blow. So, if everything goes according to plan, this should be it. Really? I should be able to go straight to the boss, though. Thank you. We got it. So we'll just go ahead and bail. I don't want to do the next two battles and run the risk of getting that damn burden, and getting stuck with two more attempts. So I'll just bail right here. Not gonna be here long. Yeah, Yellow and Stormheim. Yeah, fucking Taurus, no. Taurus Construct. Yeah, hell to the fuck no on that. Construct. Can't see it being much. Probably don't have the required troops for it either. Yeah. So. Squeeze from the ghetto up in here. Best case scenario here is being able to use my roided out team. So let me go on my notepad here. Well, how about that? I actually have it. Again, don't see this working out. Especially when your metals, metals keep failing you. Of course, I gotta actually switch out of them. Of course, that's gonna happen. So let me go over here. I guess I am going to be doing at least a little bit. Yep, petered out. Oh, petered out. That's the way this team is. It deals a shit ton of damage, get off in one shot stuff, but if it can't do that, it's petered out. And now he's gonna mount a big comeback. Thank you. many medals is it gonna take until I'll actually remember to switch out my medals? Taking bets. We got a shitty board. So, I tried. Wasn't enough. Nope. Wasn't enough. And he's shielded, so almost, but not quite. Petered out. We're all petered out. Didn't get my surge. boss battle for Joe.
So.
Let me do some cleaning up and then we'll call it a sesh. Looks like we're gonna be here a while. Let me see if I can get 1,000 seals. Alright, got it. Maybe I'll get lucky and get a Ural in here. But yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Need to get going on my post-production stuff. Gotta get the stream vid all prepped up, exported to YouTube. Need to get my blog post taken care of. I had some stuff from yesterday I still need to get put down, but I have to actually get in there. But yeah, so got plenty of typing down to do. Plus I need to lay down for a bit as well before they start up the highway construction. So, yeah, I gotta get that while I still can. And then I still got pinball I gotta get taken. I still have my pinball session I need to get taken care of today as well. So, still gonna have a fairly busy morning. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, Tuesday today? Yeah, I should be on again tonight. My default time is midnight. That is U.S. Central. So. Oh, and I should be, and I think that's going to be a split stream between Gems and Summoner War. So, yeah, two and one. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.